The Gospel according to Luke. Has Jesus made his way to Jerusalem? He went along the border between Samaria and Galilee. He was going into a village when he was met by 10 men suffering from a dread skin disease. They stood at a distance and shouted, "Jesus, Master, take pity on us." Jesus saw them and said to them, "Go and let the priest examine you." On the way they were made clean. When one of them saw that he was healed, he came back praising God in a loud voice. He threw himself to the ground at Jesus' feet and thanked him. The man was a Samaritan. Jesus said, "There were 10 men who were healed. Where are the other 9? Why is this foreigner the only one who came back to give thanks to God?" And Jesus said to him, "Get up and go. Your faith has made you well." The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.